Hello everyone, this is Trollsom here, and today I'm showing you Nintendo Switch Pro Controller. So I bought this at Target for like 70 bucks, which is pricey for a controller. But here's the box. As you can see, really isn't really much. Now there are cheaper controllers like this, but you can either get like a third party or like a wired controller, but those aren't nearly as good. So I think it's better off saving your money for this if you want a pro controller for your Switch. In fact, this is somehow like cheaper than like the Joy-Cons, because Joy-Cons cost like $80. So here's the charging cable. Now let's take a look at the controller itself. Excuse me. And the back, this is Nintendo. And there's a port for the charging cable, and pretty sure this tiny button is probably a sensor. So the controller feels very nice. And the buttons are pretty big, but big enough for my thumbs. Okay, so let's play some Switch games with this. Now the reason why I'm playing as Baby Mario is because lightweight characters are actually faster. Yeah, this controller actually does feel pretty good. Didn't even do a trick. There you go. I am kind of sneaking. Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Now you just have to wait. Okay, that was pretty quick. Now with the Pro Controller, you still have to use the D-pad. Seriously? Oh well. What the? Did I just do it automatically? What? Is that drifting? Like seriously, is this controller possessed or what? Well, you got 25th place. It's got my boy Power Plant, named Prana Plant. To rot.
That didn't do anything. Well, hey, Zero. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. As always, like, comment, and subscribe.